IDT's F2912 SPDT RF switches offer very low insertion loss over a broad frequency range, making it an ideal solution for RF front ends in many wireless and RF applications. The F2912 has a frequency range of 300 kHz to 8 GHz, with a typical insertion loss of 0.4 dB at 1 GHz, and exhibits high linearity and isolation. It provides designers with flexibility and ease of use, operating from a single 3.3 volt supply with an internally generated negative supply. It can use 1 or 2-pin control logic at 1.8 or 3.3 volts, with each setting configured by tying a control pin to VCC or ground. Internal 50 ohm resistors terminate unused ports, including the common port if both ports are open,